All right, we are back with Halo 4. And we gotta blow this thing up before the Didact uses it. That is the Composer. Where'd you go? Did I just get two with one shot? I think I did. Alright, I love this gun, but very little ammo. These new weapons are all pretty great. Oh, get away from me. He's got that blade on his hand. All right, this dude's got a shotgun. Can't get too close. Oh, God. So much for that.
Oh, God.
Where did you go? Got our shields back. Dang it. That's a cheap attack. That is not fair. And he gets his shields back. Great. Oh god. I don't like that teleport thing. One left. I want that auto sentry. Yes. It does a decent job of distracting them for the little time it has to do so. Oh god. No, you stay away with that shotgun. Hold it together, Cortana.
That's it. It's working.
Next one. Is there a safe way down from here? Okay. Taunting me. That means he's nervous. See if I can toss a grenade on this guy. Will that work? Oh, it did. Oh, don't fall down there. Okay. What was that? Incinerator cannon? Yes. Adios. Oh, I can't top up on ammo. All right, probably not the smartest idea to bring this with me with the one shot that I have. I guess it's two shots, one in the chamber. see if we can make it count. Yeah, that is not the weapon to have here. Ah, crap. Alright, I need a big guy to use this against. I don't want to use it against these small guys. It seems like a waste. Oh man, the dogs. Alright, I'm gonna use this gun temporarily. Can I pick up? Ah, there we go. I wanna use this. Well, it wasn't the best use of this gun, but it got the job done, and I topped up on ammo. Come on, come over here. Good dog. Oh man, it's just dogs. are you going? What? What was that? Did he have one of those? Somebody had one of these guns. Come on. Yeah, there he is. All right, I think I got them all. Now I want my light rifle. All right, how many more of these we gotta do? We got this one. I think that might be the only one left. Yes, ma'am.
And yet, still you fail.
You got no shields, buddy. Is that Earth? Did we make it to Earth?
Cortana.
Oh, she'll be fine. I don't remember him saying that, that we made it to Earth. I know we went through a portal. All right, I'm hearing very faint voices. I don't think you can hear it. Saying, get to the core, destroy it. Sounds like Cortana? Can't say for sure. It might be the librarian. Oh, this guy's steaming. He's smoking. Red smoke. That's Cortana. She's in my head. Where she belongs. Oh. Well, I'm getting dizzy. Alright, let's drop this nuke in there. No time for caution, Master Chief. Get in there. He's got telekinetic powers. How am I gonna deal with this? Is he gonna drop me to Earth?
Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
Uh-oh. It's a Cortana army.
In that case, you won't mind if you return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Epic. Oh boy. Which way is up? Plant grenade. Somehow I don't think we've seen the last of him. I'm crawling. I'm pressing the WASD. I got the nuke. I earned the nuke. Detonate the bomb. Am I in the Matrix?
Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
Hi, Cortana. You did good. Where are we?
How?
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day.
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
And I'm dead. Good. Well...
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
So how am I supposed to get out of here?
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please.
I'll make a new Cortana.
Wait.
Welcome home, John.
What does that mean? Welcome home. Did I come from this place? Was I born here like Cortana? Well, I do know Cortana comes back in a later game. In Halo Infinite, at least. So she's not gone for good. I got a lot of achievements or trophies, apparently. Oh, that's the end. Complete all campaigns. You're never gonna believe my story. I survived a nuclear blast. It dinged up my armor a little bit. But I'm fine. I never got Cortana to Halsey. Are we going to meet her now?
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her.
I don't know what's going on with the channel. The audio channels again. Most of the audio is coming out of the left channel. Weird.
I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. And I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people.
I'll
let you have the deck to yourself.
Speak for yourself, buddy. I think I'm more machine than man. Kinda suspect.
You said that to me once.
About being a machine, yeah.
Being a machine.
Master Chief was probably created using a similar or the same process as Cortana. Every great journey begins with a single step. This is our beginning. Thanks for trusting us with the universe you love and joining us on this epic adventure, 343 Industries. The first Halo game created by 343. And I kind of heard they screwed the pooch a little bit with Halo Infinite, but most of the issues were with the multiplayer, I think, and not necessarily with the campaign, but we'll see. We'll get there.
I ask why. We are foreigners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms, and the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring foreigner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede.
Well, it looked like the
humanity stands.
Well, I'll wait for this.
The galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to foreigners alone. Think of my acts as you will. But do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun. And we are hopeless to stop it.
Reclamation. He might make a return in a future game. I do suspect that's not the last we'll see of him, the Didact. So it looks like the composer firing at Earth was moderately successful. I mean, we didn't prevent it from firing. In the cutscene there were some, like, scientist types checking out some ashes on the ground, so somebody got zapped. But that was a good game. At first, it was weird because it was just different than Halo 3, different than what I remember. As far as the art style, sound design, all of that was a little different. But I got used to it pretty quickly. By an hour and a half in, it didn't bother me at all. So, really good. I did kind of suspect that there was a lot of history with the humans and the Forerunners that wasn't... Maybe touched on a little bit in the previous games, but not really. They expanded on it here quite a bit. Interesting that the humans were the ones that encountered the Flood first. And the Forerunners, or at least some of them, probably... they seemed to blame the humans for unleashing the Flood. So, Didact was not too happy about that, apparently. Can't wait to try Halo 5. I thought, up until a couple of weeks ago, I thought Halo Infinite was Halo 5. I didn't know there was a Halo 5. I don't know much about that one. So, that'll be coming soon. We'll take a break, maybe a week to 2 weeks, and then we'll get into Halo 5. Thank you, everyone, for watching. Have a good one.